A lot of myths surrounds Kitagata hot springs in western Uganda, allegedly to have miracle powers of healing different diseases. The hot springs, located 11 kilometers from Ishaka town along Ntunga Mukabale Road, is known for its medical values and is popularly known as Mlago in reference to the National Referral Hospital. Over 800 people from all walks of life flock the hot springs for its magical healing water, which is free to whoever is able to access it. It is alleged patients from Shema and neighboring districts have sought the services of Kitagata Government Medical Hospital in preference for the God-given magic water. WBS visited these water springs and talked to clients who claim this water is for real in healing different diseases.
Yeah, I came here, I had an accident, and I went to the hospital. They treat me, but still I was in pain. Then they give me advice to come here at Kitagata Marembo, and I came. I stayed here for 9 days, and my ribs was the side was black, but after 9 days the skin becomes normal.
Yes, it cures. Seriously, I told you that there is minerals, so those minerals, they help patients to be okay. Yeah, you know our body needs minerals like sulfur, calcium, zinc.
In our Explore Uganda's Potential, we bring you a special feature about this mythical healing water on Sunday 3:30 p.m. only on WBS TV. Till then, I'm Harris Tembo.